This is the Belhaven Scotting Stout. Let's see what it has. Chill, some more 3 hours, system flaw, draw. I guess it has the same ball that's inside. Or does it? Do you see it in there? Yeah, a little ball. This feels like a sack. Smells kind of nutty. I've been drinking it already. Really dark color. It's like more like, it's not malty like Guinness or Murphy's, but it has that really pungent smell. Like you go to a bar and it's like, oh man, I'm ready to get drunk. This type of feeling. It smells good.